So my apologies for the horribleness of that, but I've got a new toy and I thought I'd share it with you. It is this little, there we go. It's a soprano trombone, also known as a slide trumpet. Now, I am not a trombone player, but I do know the basics about the positions. There are seven different positions, and I use my ear so I can kind of find the notes. I say kind of. In doing that little Somewhere Over the Rainbow, clearly I had no idea where to find the notes. So I had to kind of search around for them. And that's kind of the cool thing about this instrument, is that it's very similar to the trumpet. So, for example, it's kind of washed out. The mouthpiece is very much the same. The length of the instrument is pretty much the same as the trumpet. But the difference comes, of course, in how you change the notes. And it's with this slide. Okay, so the slide's moving back and forth like this. And as I play, as I lengthen it, the notes get lower, right? So... Okay, that lowest note there is the same as a C on a trumpet, as a low C on a trumpet. Now, as I lengthen this, I can go by half steps and go down. So, for example, I'll just start on the higher C and go down by half steps. It's going to be questionably in tune, but I'll see what I can do. Okay, can you hear how those are the same notes? Both here, I think it's sixth position, and here. Okay, and it works just the same as a trumpet. It's got overtones, so if I start on a lower note, it'll just go higher and higher. If I go down a half step, same thing. Okay, so it's a really fun little instrument. They're fairly inexpensive to get a really good one. Of course, you have to pay a lot of money. But you can get one like this for $200-$300. Just look around for it. It's something that I kind of pick up just to sort of do something different. Sometimes I get a little bored with playing just the trumpet all the time. So I got this for a birthday and about a year ago, and I've just been messing around with it, and it's fun. If you're a trombone player, of course, you're probably going to have an easier time finding the notes on this. Might be a little more difficult using the small mouthpiece. If you're a trumpet player, the mouthpiece and buzzing and getting a sound will be no problem, but finding those notes on the horn will be a little more difficult. You have to use your ear, which is great. And you can find trombone fingering charts, or fingering positions, position chart, fingerings are involved, right? You can find that anywhere online, too. So, soprano trombone, fun little instrument. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Good luck with your practice.